Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring! I wouldn't be surprised if that arm fell completely from the socket.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
A nasty kick there. Taking on some offense here. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty...
What a maneuver.
Slam. What power. What force. That was unbelievable.
Fasten your seatbelts. Here we go. You have to look reality in the face here. In a match like this, an attack can be launched at any time and from any direction.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. And here she goes, back inside.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Oh, she's back in now.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Looks like Summer Rae is waning a bit. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
To show this level of aggression at this point in the match is truly impressive, isn't it, Cole?
I can't believe he's still doing it. We're looking at complete domination here.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down.
Here's a cover.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Dodges to the side of that one. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. No, wait. Nice reversal.
How does Bailey come back from this brutal beatdown?
Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
But, Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
Okay, but this women's match really is neck and neck at this point. I mean, we've yet to see somebody really put their stamp on it.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Stay down! Stay down! This may settle the score right here.
Delivers the breaker.
I could see that coming a mile away. It's over. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Now, cut off at the last second.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Great reversal.
Summer Rae looking absolutely hapless.
Clearly, momentum is not on his side here in this fatal four-way match.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
Yeah, at this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum. Otherwise, it's over. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, out of nowhere.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Oh, here we go again.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. This is not where she wants to be. How much can she sustain here in this four-way match?
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
Oh, man. She's been on a finisher frenzy here tonight. Not that any of them have actually finished anything, though.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Oh, a cardinal mistake there. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Look out! Maybe it.
Two. Three.
What a fatal four-way victory.
Here's your winner, Violet Fry.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
I can assure you that that is not how Bayley envisioned this one.